Explain like I'm five. Why are space vehicles called ships instead of planes? Here's the answer. The generic word is craft. A watercraft moves through the water. An aircraft moves through the air. And a spacecraft moves through space. When you hear the word ship, you imagine something that floats by buoyancy. An airship, for example, is a blimp. Now, when you hear the word plane, you imagine something with a large flat surface that floats by going fast. A water plane, for example, is called a hydroplane. Spacecraft don't really fall into either category, but they are at least somewhat more similar to ships than to planes. You have to worry more about not having a leak rather than not moving fast enough. Hence the word spaceship.